Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here, and today we're going to be reacting to my two most recent Progressbar cookies before we get on with episode 24 of Progressbar95, specifically the one for the PC version. The mobile version one will probably get its own Progressbar cookie later, but for now, let's focus on the Progressbar pop-up fighter and Progressbar the calculator. And with that said, enjoy the show. Okay, here we are at the YouTube media player, the pop-up fighter. Okay, want to check to see if everything's working. And it is. And with that said, let's begin Progressbar pop-up fighter first. And just back up the video here. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here. And just so you know, this is this game, Progressbar pop-up fighter from the Progressbar family of computers. Hold on. Yeah, my first 20-something seconds weren't that great there. Anyway, let's continue. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here, and today we're going to be playing Progressbar Pop-Up Fighter. It's a new game that came out on December 22nd, 2020, but at the moment it's only available for Google phones. Let's make a mental note of that. Progressbar Pop-Up Fighter, a little minigame that came out in December 22nd, 2020. Mind you, only 3 days before Christmas Day, I might add you. And it's still only available on phones with Google Play. That is just absurd, is what it is. And when I install an app, it says you'd ask if I have my Samsung Galaxy phone now. To be fair, I don't own one of those. But I occasionally emulate BlueStacks just for such apps like this. Anyway, also to note, one side effect of having BlueStacks on my computer is that VirtualBox interface takes a long time to shut down. In fact, it somehow stops the computer from shutting down for some reason. Alright, that's enough. Let's continue. I'm emulating a Google phone through BlueStacks, so that's how you're seeing what you're seeing on the screen right now. Alright. And I disabled the capture cursor function of OBS, so the game will more accurately emulate a mobile phone, since you're probably going to be touching everything. Alright, let me check something real quick on my settings. Now, 1080p is like the HD version. Let's see if that'll work. Alright, seems to be buffering pretty quickly. With that in mind, let's continue. Let's see, settings. This is where you get your sounds and you can set your sounds and music. We have the energy saver option and shake effect available. And there's also a uses edit language button, which is also on the progress bar calculator, which unlike progress bar pop-up slider is also available on the iOS. Yeah, a quick mention to progress bar calculator, which is not only available on Android, but also iOS, for some reason. How come Progress Bar Calculator gets to be on the Apple App Store, but not Progress Bar Pop-Up Fighter, for some reason? Anyways, let's continue. The backgrounds are the same backgrounds you would find on Progress Bar Calculator. At least, that's what I know of. And here you can remove ads, but it costs $2, and I neither have a Google phone nor $2 at my Google account. So, yeah. Alright, let's get started. Give it a quick play. Okay. And the basic goal of this is to close as many pop-ups as possible. Okay, come on. Yes, the calculator does work. Okay, let's pause and see what that error stream says, shall we? It says, a fatal exception, zero he has occurred at, the current application will be terminated. This will appear every time your computer overheats in the progress bar pop-up fighter. Anyways, let's continue. Are you kidding me? Well, yeah, I get the feeling a lot. Are you kidding me?
I got about 40 points out of that.
So far, 40 points has been my high score in this in the game. So, anyway. Okay, so I'm closing pop-ups.
Alright, close out the calculator. Actually a really nice program. Keep that as an option within the progress bar fighter. Cancel. Okay.
That sound you just heard is the sound you hear when you break your old high score record, which I just did. So, anyways, let's continue.
Alright, that sound means I got a new high score.
Exactly what I was saying past me.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, I maybe if I maximize it a little bit. Yeah. That didn't work out so hot, as my resolution was still on the window resolution for some reason. So I had to stop the video and resize the window, as you'll see in a moment.
Well, yeah, I'll kind of have to resize it. Just a moment.
See that jump cut? That means I had to resize the window. Anyway, let's continue.
Okay, we're back. More progress bar fighter. Let's try again.
So far, the highest score I got was like 52 points.
Okay. The calculator is a pop-up for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know why that is. When it could have also been a separate program that used just a used the Yeah, I don't know why they included the calculator as a pop-up as well as a separate tool to use to do your calculations. Which kind of makes the CPU meter somewhat useless in that game. And I don't think Progress Bar Calculator is even a game. So anyway, let's continue.
Try that again.
Now watch the CPU usage meter on the lower right. If it gets too high, that means you've overloaded your CPU, like I did the first time I tried playing this game. Which, to be honest, is
to avoid overloading the CPU as much as I can. For a while, I thought it did run antivirus.
I'm backing it up so you can kind of see it right there. Yeah, see that? It says run virus. Definitely should say run antivirus, and then you would have the antivirus scan for and remove the virus. Instead, if you click on run virus, you probably get a blue screen. So anyway, let's continue. Where were we?
Not gonna format the thing. You idiots! For a while, I thought it did run antivirus.
Yeah, until I read the button. Running a virus is something I'm
not gonna format the thing. You idiots!
Yeah, the reaction I have to blue screen is some jarring you out of your game. It's like, wow, really? Yeah, anyway, continue. Okay. Thank you. And I think this is the moment when I start tapping on the screen.
Yeah, something seems off with this machine.
At least I think this is the moment when I start tapping on the screen. We got a new high score, that's pretty good. Okay. So far I'm doing pretty good. Now, if you want to
see the error message, you see operation completed successfully.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that was an error message that appeared in Windows Vista for some reason. I think it kind of appeared by accident on some beta computers when choosing what error message to display, that the error message was so quick you couldn't read it, and it would say task completed successfully, or something like that. If anybody knows what error message I was thinking of, let me know in the comments, because that would help me out. Yeah, mostly pretty silent from here on in.
So far, so good.
Except for the occasional comment, so far, so good.
Just keeping my system in check by touching the X's. Or OK where applicable, or cancel.
I'm actually doing pretty good with this game. I've already gotten up to 120 something points. Oh man, this game is just cool. I don't know why iOS doesn't have this game. Or maybe it's taking longer to release for whatever reason. Okay, picked up both of these messages.
So far, so good. Nothing's been overheating yet.
So far, my computer hasn't overheated yet. At least, not as far as when it comes to having a bunch of pop-ups appear on the screen. Which means I'm doing a pretty good job at fighting off all those pop-ups. Okay.
Okay, operation avoided. Yeah.
Okay. All right. I started, yeah, I've been starting to rub my eyes there because, okay. So far, keeping my computer under control. Yeah, I've been keeping the progress bar under control and well behaved. The progress bar, for the creator's progress bar, Papa Fighter, how about the something where every 100 points you, or 10 points or whatever amount you want, you earn like 10 progress bar coins for every 100 points.
And so far I'm doing pretty good on this thing.
And one progress bar coin for every 10 points. That way, you don't have to watch videos in order to get the coins. Because that would make a pretty cool reward. And if you get a high enough score, you earn tons of progress bar coins.
These errors better not overwhelm my CPU.
And you know how I mentioned the problem of backgrounds always costing 999 coins? Well, that's probably because the app is still in development. Okay. Kind of a long session to say the least. I like how the mouse
sounds.
Sounds really good.
Cancel both of you.
Sounds sort of like you're like a mouse you would actually use on a Windows computer. Okay, so 300 points so far. Probably 324 to be honest. Now, if Progress Bar Pop-Up Fighter ever comes to the Steam, there should be like underlined words that you type to and you can type to clear the pop-ups. Like Y for yes and in for no. O for okay.
I'm doing pretty good.
Or C for cancel.
So far I'm at 300 pop-ups so far.
To click on the X, if that's available.
Sure.
Already 376 points so far. Wow, that was relatively long. Like any computer techie trying to close virus-ridden pop-ups for about half an hour. So far I've gotten up to 420 points. Critical hit. Yeah, it might be a little before I miss though. Pretty good. Oh, you're in the race so far, can't you?
Oh, come on!
Wait a minute. Let's back that up for a moment. Which button did I press? What error message was it? Oh yeah, it's a file bug report error message. That caused me to get a blue screen.
Oh, come on!
Oh! Pattern 5?
Wow.
999 coins. Yeah, like everything is.
In yeah, yes, seriously, you need to work on your pricing.
On the bright side, I got 455 points in this game. 455 points. That's a lot of points.
So who knows how well you might do. You might get more, you might get less. But that's just me. If you like this game, you can find it on the Google Play Store. The Apple App Store does not have this app yet.
I'm not sure how long till they have it, but yeah.
At least as far as I know.
Anyways,
if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe.
Of the video,
and see you next time. Peace out, everyone.
Okay, up next is Progress Bar Calculator. Yeah, and this lasts 2 minutes and 30 seconds. At a quality of 480p 60 frames a second. That's unusual to see. But, well, it is unusual if you're not used to seeing videos recorded in portrait mode. If you are, then it's actually a good, it's actually a good quality to have. Like, 480p 60 is actually relatively good. But this video is probably going to be recorded at 30 frames a second, so you'll probably be missing out on half that quality. More the quality, but half the frames. Yeah. My tongue is it. Yeah.
And in what is perhaps the quickest of progress bar quickies, we have...
Hold on.
And in what is perhaps the quickest of progress bar quickies...
Yeah, this is...
We have a calculator.
A calculator, huh?
Yes, that's right, a calculator.
You'll have to excuse me.
You know those calculators that
video
do simple calculations
in the background?
Yeah, that's...
Just to give you a fair warning, when the player body disappears, take a look.
And in what is perhaps the quickest of progress bar quickies,
yeah, I don't know what's causing that for some reason, but, yeah, we'll still probably react to it anyway. So if you're sensitive to photo epilepsy, skip ahead to the Progressbar95 episode 24 that I'm going to be doing, because there's not many flashing lights to deal with there. Well, apart from getting a blue screen of death on the Progressbar PC version, whereas in Progress the screen goes static and shows a sad Mac icon. Anyways, let's continue.
And in what is perhaps the quickest of Progress Bar quickies, we have a calculator.
Yep, a calculator.
Yes, that's right, a calculator.
This was recorded around 10 a.m.
You know those calculators that do simple calculations?
Also, do you guys remember that that the CPU monitor that we had in the Progress Bar Fighter where it would monitor how much the CPU usage was running? Yeah, that is absolutely useless in this game. And partly because I don't think this is even a game. Anyway, let's continue.
Yeah, that's pretty much what we're seeing here today. All you have to do is type in a calculation, and the thing will answer it for you. Strangely enough, this calculator does not include any of the functions that you would normally find on a scientific calculator. Although, the same cannot be said when you go into settings. They have the Spooky House account settings, which, why you would need that, I don't know. The ability to send a bug report. A use a set language button, like I mentioned in my video of a Progress Bar pop-up fighter. And some sort of bonus multiplier thing, I don't know what that does. But originally it was, I think the bonus multiplier thing was meant to be part of Progress Fighter, I don't know. Let's take a look at backgrounds. You've got plenty of background choices. Problem is, they all cost 999
coins. 999
coins.
Yeah, someone forgot to edit the prices. And just use the default prices.
Why is that? Well, I don't know. But you can watch a video to get 50 coins for free. And that's about it for Progress Bar Calculator. And let's say that it has to be the shortest Progress Bar cookie I ever did. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time.
Anyhow, take a look at the functions of the calculator before the video ends. You have the square root button, the percentage button, and the 1 over x button, which I'm not sure what that does because I haven't used it yet or seen a need to use it.
Peace out, everyone.
And so, that is it. Also, there's Paw Patrol mod and Chase of GTA 5 PC mods game played by King Crane. I know that's there because of watching it on my mobile device. Also, Progress Bar 95 episode 17 is on there. And yeah. That's about it. Now that reaction time is over, let's get on to Progress Bar 95, episode 24. I'll be with you guys shortly. Okay. Let's see if we can get this loaded up. And keep in mind, this time in this video is where Progressbar95 will be starting. So, if you want to go to Progressbar95, go to about 36 minutes and 30 seconds into the video. Anyway, on with episode 24. Okay, that was unusual. Somehow the frame rate just conked out. All right. Excuse me. For the purpose. 324. Remember that code, everyone? 324. That's the system code this time. Okay, so Progressbar 1X. Looks pretty good. Today's random challenges are collect 400%, catch 20 dogs, and close 39 paper clips. Oh! Have to clean Clippy, that could help. Okay, so let's get started then. Progress begin. Here we go. Let's get an antivirus in here. So we can shoot down Flippy. Okay, left and right sides are still unprotected for some reason. Yeah. Antivirus system occasionally needs to be updated, so yeah. Okay, got the antivirus there. I'm kind of thankful for that, to be honest. Alright. Put a firewall on the front lines. That should help. Okay, so we'll probably want another firewall down here. Already doing pretty good. case, so put some. Couple more fireballs there. I usually like to have at least two layers of firewall protection. Okay, the database is updated. I got three, maybe four antivirus systems. In the back of that. In the rear, as my main method of attack. Alright, I'm liking how the firewall is protecting these scenes. Looks like the few of them will have to be replaced sometime. Maybe the one with 44% of the strength left. Okay, so far so good. Got a pretty good set of defenses. Okay, so let's update these four. Segments. Let's avoid the yellow ones this time, so we can get the more blue ones. Ow!
Okay. Okay, so far so good, the fireball may need to be replaced shortly. Probably around 23% of it. Help. On progress for a defender, huh? Nice. Alright then. Yeah, I still need expert on one of the operating systems, so yeah. Yeah, I noticed in the mobile version of this game, the progress of each item you get on the progress bar computer kind of resets to zero, if you think about it. Try normal. Okay, that's 20%. Oops. Really? Alright, got 10%. Not too bad. Oops. I couldn't see it. Mainly due to the bright white light on that background. Shut up, annoying pop-up. Okay, 1,000 points, that's pretty good. Okay, pressing 35%. But it's not a really good one, so, yeah. All right, 100%. Ooh, nice new wallpaper. I like that. Right there. Let's see what we have here. Okay. Okay, so Progress Time 3D. Looks like someone has edited. So did we updated the PC version to be up to. Looks like someone has updated the PC version pretty well. At least in terms of control, Progressbar95 3D feels a lot smoother to control. Nice. Alright, I got 65%. Are you getting 75% right now? Doing pretty good. Nothing too bad, I presume. With any luck, I may get 100% on the progress bar. That'll be something. Alright, perfect score! Nice, a device upgrade. Alright. There you go, Ben. Hope that'll make you feel better about going into progress shots. Right. Let's restart. Well, that's pretty good to hear. Progress for Chitara. check that out. Alright, we're back at version 2.1. Go to a save file. And let's get started. That's pretty good. One more segment should do it. Really? Yes! Looks like I did it. I think I have a little way to go until I get expert. This is actually pretty good. Well, this one doesn't have the close button available. Pretty good. It'll be a while before I get an 80 on. I'm on level 52 of this operating system. Okay. 90. Alright, 100%. So far, you 50%. Don't touch any of the red ones. Otherwise, you'll get a blue screen of death with no way to cover it, other than resetting your game. 75%? 80%. That's good. Okay. Close. Yes! 100%. Perfect score. Getting 35%. Whoops. Okay. Close. Man. Grateful that I have the touchscreen monitor with the That one looked pretty well. Not perfect though, but still, relatively well. The highest level I've gotten so far is 65, which is really good. 40%. Really? Almost made it though. Yes! 100%. Not too shabby though. Flippy. You've taken me so long. To that I say no. Okay. 40%. What's out of that? Shut up, both of you. Ooh. I was going for all these, but that didn't work out. Alright,
mostly blue, but they were maybe 53 yellows. Oh, I'm getting a new monitor. That ought to make my system happy. Perfect. Level 68. This is going to be good. Ooh, we're getting close. This is the greatest achievement ever. Points today. Okay. Two pop-ups. One rose button and then the other. Like the annoying pop-ups. They're usually just there to be annoying, but I'm new. Macintosh operating system, they can sometimes interfere with the game. Like, sometimes you can't pull them out because they're too far above the screen to be closed. It would be nice if the pop-ups were draggable in the Macintosh version, at least. It would help to save a lot of trouble with them. With that operating system. And by Macintosh version, I'm not talking about the actual Macintosh version. I am, of course, talking about Progress. Okay. 90%. Thank you. Yeah. Any close? Oh, yes. The goal of our first expert is almost upon us. 30 more levels to go to 100. Then we can finally get our first expert back. Why the hard drive chugged in a pop up tube? It's opening up is beyond me. Okay. Pretty good. Nice. At level 71 now. Which is honestly pretty surprising. When you say I love you, the feeling is not mutual. closing out all these pop-ups. Right. Yes! Thank you, Perfection. Alright, the monitor is mine. Of course, that means getting a new CPU along with this thing. Been doing pretty good. It's 25% so far. 30, 35. You are getting good. There's only 25% more left to go. We're actually doing pretty well. Hey, 76. I'm doing pretty good. Alrighty, 7 gigahertz. CPU, that's pretty good. You know you want that. Oh yeah, you're doing good. Ooh, 100%. 77 levels, right there. 77 levels. And I get expert at 100. That shows how close I am. I had to miss that 3 times by mistake because there was a red segment right next to it, and if I got the red segment, boom, instant red, I mean blue screen of death. Thankfully I corrected myself there, Brandon, so you don't have to test them anymore. You said red screen of death instead of blue screen of death. That is, of course, if you're watching me play Progressbar95. Alright, you good. Hello, Flippy. World's biggest pain in the ass. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Alright.
¿110%?
Awesome. 32 terabyte DDR6 hard drive. Man, I wish those existed in real life. Only 20 more levels to go. 20! Can you believe that? I sure can. Ooh, 95%. We're getting close to the home stretch. Very, very close. Quite a while there. Okay. Okay, did I lift that progress bar out in the way of that red signal any longer? I would have grabbed that one here. Oh! There was another close call with red segments. Now the orange segments are okay, you just don't get the point. Ooh, 90%. We're getting close. Alright, 100%. Perfect. This is perfect. Alright. Every other? Level 82, which is pretty awesome level in and of itself. 15%. We thought it'd be good. Oh, 5%. Okay, we're getting close. A little too close for something for the lip segment there. Forty-five percent. Doing pretty good. Oh. And I saw what the second was. I realized I didn't want to do. I didn't want to do that. Simply crash my system. Okay, 85%. So many pop-ups to the side. And progress bar definitely needs a pop-up blocker. 95%. This. It was it was way too close. Oh, Clippy. You're really taunting me when I have less than 1% to go on an upgrade, don't you? Yeah, I really love doing that, don't you? 30%. 55%. Right, 65%. Ooh, wow. Getting pretty close. Yes, we made it. Eighty-four levels so far, and climbing. I think I got a new, another hard disk drive upgrade for them. Into solid state drive. That's gonna be pretty awesome. AT Radium PX. That's gonna be pretty cool. Alright. There we go. Shut up, Clippy. You know we all hate you by now. Okay. So far we got 45%. Looks like we made it.
judging by the time, if I can get up to at least 100% before 1 o'clock, but we're barring that about 1:30, I think I might turn myself to the match. Alright, 100%. Right now 95%, doing good. Right there. Level 87. This is cool. Almost there. Yes, perfect score. We're at level 88. 12 more levels to go. Right there. Okay. Perfect score again. okay. Level 89. I'm very close to 90%. Okay. All right. That was perfect. And 90% of the way there. 90%. Okay. I had to perform a hard reset on that progress bar. Now, in Progressbar95 version 0.21. If you got a blue screen of death, there was nothing you could do. You just had to take it. That should be pretty cool. And guess who got 100%? Me. I had 9 levels to go to an expert. When I reached level 90, I had 10. That was pretty cool. So far I'm doing good. 90%. Show me the way. Yeah. 92%. To level 100.
to do. Take a few more levels before I get my level to break. So come on. Level 92 is complete on the level 93. But the rating moment won't be long now before I reach level 100. So this is actually a pretty huge milestone when it comes to it. Seriously, pop up that in a division. No, not pop up that, but regular pop. Progressbar95 on the mobile version, however, has pop up that. So you can watch a video for the rewards. While the one that you get in the start of the system and when you get a game over are pretty much unavoidable for about 5 seconds. 80 on 32x. That should be pretty awesome. Come on. Really? What on earth? Really? Oh well, I just might as well take it. Since
can't get all perfect progress bars, can you? And 30 on. Percent. 60%. Okay. Now we know enough already to do that. Going for 100% of the time. I don't care if it's perfect right now. Like that. That's 85% so far. Not too bad. 90%. Oh yeah, that's another perfect, buddy. So we got 50%, 65%. Nice. We got our way. Get that segment. Get the blue segment. We got the air segment way. Really? Aw, yeah. Alright. Level 98. Just two more to go. Five. 55.
you did. Oof. Shock my progress bar of electricity, why don't you? Alright. Perfect. 99. Level 99, folks. Because I have only one last level to go. Keep your fingers crossed for when I complete it. It'll probably be awesome. Alright. 50%. Our pal Clippy, but he's not really our pal in the slightest. Come on. Go. 85%. Doing good. Doing good. Oh yeah. Perfect. I got the expert badge. That was pretty cool. And not to say the least of my own skills. And I don't mean to brag, but I am really good at this. And guess what, folks? Progressbar 4.0 is ready to install. Alright. Got a new skin. Reaching for. Progressbar 4.0. Here we go. Okay. Nice new variation of progress bar. Okay. With that said, I'm going to go ahead and take a break for lunch, and after that I'll go change my bed. Be right back. While I am actively recording at the moment, I'm currently working. What you may ask? Well, I'll show you once I get this silicone. There. Getting my bed changed. So, please be patient in the meantime. Okay. Yes. This is the second pillowcase I have to do. And to be fair, this is going to be hopefully the only episode that involves putting pillowcases onto pillows while my progress bar is running on idle at the moment. Okay, I'll be right back, for real this time. Alright, now I'm back. Phew, That took a while, didn't it? Alright, Ben is asleep right now, so... Yeah, that's the thing about them. They've been falling asleep. Ooh, you seem to like that, don't you? Let's check on our achievements. Oh, we got expert, which is actually pretty cool. And progress bar 4.0. Start a new game. For professional players only, this is a special game utility to create your own custom game mode. Use checkboxes and sliders to adjust number of pop-ups, game speed, and so on. Extreme parameters provide more points. You may save your settings as presets and share your codes with other players. Okay, that's kind of weird how that works. Anyway, let's go ahead and start the game. Okay. Now this is the custom difficulty mode. I'm doing this for my rules achievement. Okay, 45%. 50%. This is actually pretty good. You have your own custom rule set to use. Do you want pop-ups or no pop-ups? Do you want to change the frequency of them or not? Alright! Got my rules. Alright. If you want to beat my game mode, your code is VRRREQEVQWQQQQW. Goodbye. Nice. Okay, now. To the progress bar, not progress station 3.60. Oh yes. I got a native big gear to be rideable memory. Cool. And I've got a bit tough wallpaper just for installing the game. Okay. Just see how to display on this one. Kind of makes a bit of a bad position here. Or you turn CRT display off. Kind of looks different, doesn't it? So go ahead. Okay, so the visual shader is where the monitor appears currently. Let's do that for around there, then. progress bar and not 4.0 workstation. Okay, here we go. If I get the yellow ones. At least for now. I'm doing pretty good with this. That is actually pretty good. And there it is. I'll save that. One of the empty spots. Turn off the CRT display. Okay. Looks a little better. Now that the CRT is out of the way. Let's see what other CMD has for us. You'll need to enter cheat codes for the next. Progress CMD version 6.1.9, okay. Okay, so God mode and only do it. And for this next one. That was pretty good. All right, that's one expert. stands down. Really? There we go. Oh, really? No. 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 Are you kidding me? You can see my computer's starting to slow down the ball of these pop-ups. And I'm getting a lot of red segments here. Really? You can bet there's a lot of pop-ups on there. Ooh, nice. Perfect score. And I'm getting quite a lot of points there. Alright. Let's shut down the system and restart with a different system. Progressbar95. There's an easy expert. Save it. Build a
Sorry, I've been distracted.
Alright, perfect score again! Thanks to the power of the boat. Okay. Looking pretty good, isn't it? Nice. Level 73 of this game. At least the 95 skill is one. Alright, so 20%, 25%, 27%, that's what is that? Alright, 45%. Nice, we're getting closer. We're getting so very close right now. 60%. Getting pretty lucky so far. Yeah, we know you love us, Kirby. But you know how little we love you back. There you go. Oh yeah. Doing pretty good. One more expert to get. I'll do this probably standing over here. Doing pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
See, that's 65%. Only one of them, by the way, is the wrong one. So you have to excuse that. That's pretty good. Awesome. Nice. I'm going to do one last exercise. I know you love that trash very much. Yeah, I'm getting some red ones there. 30%. Okay. 45%, 50%. What about the electricity there? Oh, really? Here we go. Got a skin. There we go. There's a fix. So, safe resume my session. That's at least made the progress part of the game. Thank you. 100%. I'm actually a pretty good player this game. That's $9 top. Okay. Got 30%. Doing pretty well so far. Bit of a fair mind. Nice. Well, that was a rhetorical question, Ben, because you know I love you very much. I see the problem. I typed an O instead of a D letter. My bad. Anyway, that's it for episode 24 of Progressbar95. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Today, nerd, I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.